Hey guys, AJRM6200 here, and today we are back with another episode of Uncharted, the Nathan Drake collection. We are back with another episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune for the Nathan Drake collection on the PS4. Last time we completed Chapter 5, The Fortress, and now, today, we are going to, What was the chapter? I keep forgetting the chapter for, like, every, part of this playthrough. And it just showed up on screen, too. What was that? Surprising find? Guys, AJRM6200 here. I think it might have been a surprising find.
Hey guys, AJRM6200.
Noel.
Wait a minute.
Anyway.
Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh, Jesus.
Son of a bitch.
Oh Jesus, I'm so used to Grand Theft Auto controls now. I've been playing that game lately. Grand Theft Auto 5. Press an R1 to cover. I'm gonna leave that in the video. Me clearing my throat. Just to show that I'm human. Oh jeez, alright, I'm gonna get shot and killed. Boom. What was I gonna say? Part 5. I was actually gonna do both Chapter 5 and this chapter in the video. Because I thought I would have enough time. I don't know. Chapter 5 seemed kind of short. But then, I've been having a few troubles with this part. Like, having, like, an idea on what to do. So I was like, you know what? I'll just leave it at Chapter 5. I wasn't active on YouTube for a bit, and the reason for that is because I keep pressing R1, dang it. I've been playing, oh no. Ah, dang it. Jesus. No, no, no. Dang it. I press square to jump. God damn, I'm so stupid. Grand Theft Auto controls are getting the best of me. That's one thing. I've been playing a lot of Grand Theft Auto lately. Playing through story mode, playing online. I beat the story for the game. It's actually pretty good. Another thing, I've actually recently got a book, and being the big Uncharted fan I am, it's an Uncharted book. It's called Uncharted the Fourth Labyrinth, and so far it's pretty good, I must say. I'm not that big of a reader, but this was, like, for a school project for ELA. So, alright, do I jump over it? No, that'd be stupid. I don't even think I'd be able to make that jump. You know what? YOLO. Alright, good, we can. It's for an ELA project. Alright, now this is the part I had trouble on. I had to, like, jump across these. I had to, like, jump across these to, to get to something. Right here, I think we have to cut this. No, we don't cut it. We, swing on it. To knock that down. Wasn't so smart, because then, now we're gonna get squashed by that. Get out of there, Nate. Alright, now this is where I got stuck. After you, knock down the pillar, you're supposed to climb on the damage, the wreckage, so you can get to, this part of the fortress. You're supposed to jump across, not hop. Alright. You cannot tell me I can't make that. That looks like a ledge, man. There must be something I'm not... What? Ooh, ammo. AK ammo. But yeah, I got stuck on this part. You had to, like, climb on the wreckage and then get over here. Alright, so I don't understand why I can't... Alright, now you can. Then how come you weren't climbing there last time? Alright, you need to be fast with this, climbing up here, because... At least for that part, because as you can see, that ledge collapsed, so have to be quick with that one. Now we just climb over here. And oh Jesus. Jump! That was actually a close call. I actually could have died. Cause I didn't press I almost didn't press X in time. That would have sucked. Alright. Do I just jump? Yes I do. Alright. Now grab onto this ledge. Jump up here. And it looks like we found a rope.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Alright. So. Just slide all the way down here. And, did we even find anything? We must have found something, because I know you're supposed to, like, find a key or whatever. I'm not so sure. You're supposed to find something to open the door over here. Oh yeah, there is a key. All right, I guess I wasn't paying attention then. There we go. See, this part's gonna be much quicker now that I'm just doing it at its own part and know what to do. Got these like prison cells here.
Where the hell is she?
Oh yeah, right now we're searching for Elena. I probably should have mentioned that. You wanna know something? I was actually planning on recording some of the Ghost Recon Wildlands open beta. I actually ended up recording a video for that like a few days ago, like a couple days ago. But the video was just crap. It was like piss poor. And I did not want to upload it. And it sucks because now I can't record it since the beta ended today. So I wanted to have that uploaded because I always wanted to get into like Ghost Recon. It's always been like a Ubisoft game that I wanted to get into. I like Ubisoft. I think I like them as a company. I like their games like Assassin's Creed, Rayman, Watch Dogs. Some people may have a different opinion on Watch Dogs. Me, I personally love Watch Dogs. Oh god, grenade. I'm gonna die. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Dude, what are you doing? Oh my god, that was very close. Oh, come on! Stop with the grenades, man! Dude, you're chucking another grenade? Who's doing grenades over there? Alright. Screw you! I'm trying to look out for grenades. People keep chucking grenades. Oh. Alright, I think I got that dude. Get him. Good. And there's that dude in the turret. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I thought someone was behind me. I'm like, what? Oh, wait, there's more people coming in. Well, I got that dude. But yeah, Ghost Recon has always been a game I wanted to like get into from Ubisoft since the original Xbox. I remember there was a Ghost Recon game on the original Xbox. The Xbox One, not the one you're thinking of, not the Xbox right now, the actual original Xbox One. There was a Ghost Recon game on that, I think. All right, cover. Ooh. Bye. But yeah, there was a alright, I think that's all of them. There was a Ghost Recon game on, in the original Xbox Center. Xbox 360 had, Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Like, Ghost Recon has always been a series I wanted to get into, and it sucks that I can't upload the beta now. That's good. Maybe I'll end up buying it when it comes out. I don't know. But, I will say that after trying out the beta, it was pretty fun. Alright, what am I doing? I saw something shiny. Yeah, there's something shining over here. It's some treasure. I'm gonna go pick it up. Spanish silver coin. Nice. But yeah, the beta for our Watch Dogs, Ghost Recon Wildlands is pretty good, so. You know what? I recommend it. Maybe you guys should get it. I think I might get it, and I might do a playthrough on it if you guys would like to see it. So let me know. Alright, what do I do? I saw ammo here. There we go. Alright, we go over here. Roll this up. And, oh Jesus, I hear explosions. That is not pleasant, not pleasant at all. You know what game I also wanted to do a playthrough on? Batman Arkham Knight, but it sucks that I can't do a playthrough on that game. Not because the PlayStation's unable to record it. I mean, the thing can pretty much record anything, but, well, it can't record the PlayStation menu or anything like that, but, like, it can record any game, pretty much, but it won't record, like, here's the thing, it won't record, some parts in games because blocked cutscenes. So pretty much what I explained in, whatever part it was, I was talking about, oh, I wanted to do a playthrough on the, Ratchet and Clank game for PS4, but I can't do it because there are blocked cutscenes on there, probably because of, the cutscenes being part of the movie. And this one, Batman Arkham Knight, I can't do a playthrough on, not because, oh, it was a movie, which you probably already knew it was not a movie, obviously, but because of, like, certain spoilers in the game. Come on, get him. So it really sucks. I don't know if there's an option where you can, like, unblock the cutscenes. If there is, please let me know, because I really want to be able to, like, play these games for you guys. So if there is an option to, like, unblock cutscenes, please let me know. That would be very helpful, and I'd be able to get more playthroughs out for you guys. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hop in the turret. Eat lead. ooh. Kill him. Wait, what the? How are you still alive? We are mowing down people right now. Is that everyone? That's everyone. Alright, let's get a move on then. Oh my god, I thought that was a bottomless pit. I would have gotten pissed. Alright, so we just keep running through these, hallways. I feel like we should be entering a cutscene soon, but I'm not so sure.
Ooh. Is there Spanish or English?
I knew there was a cutscene.
Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Oh, Jesus.
Right between the eyes, I'm seeing.
Huh. Oh, dang it. Once again, GTA controls. I'm not playing Grand Theft Auto. I don't know why I feel like I am. I literally held down the L1 button to open a weapon wheel. I am so stupid. God dang it. I feel embarrassed about myself now, because that, I should not have that much trouble with a game that is not anywhere close to Grand Theft Auto. L1 to open a weapon wheel. Well, that was a waste of a grenade. Alright, so we do go over here. I guess we go in here. Unless, no, I literally just came from that way, so. Yeah, I came from that way, so we go in here then. Alright, good. sunlight once again.
That must be Drake's Tower.
Huh. Alright, nice. I guess we need to get to Drake's Tower then. So did we just, like, completely give up on the search for Elena? Or does he think that, Dang it, I did it again. Alright, well, I'm not tossing that grenade by accident again. Oh, come on. Stop with the grenades, man. You know, a lot of enemies in Uncharted love to chuck grenades at you, and it gets annoying. Because then you have to constantly move from cover spot to cover spot, risking your life, hoping that you don't get killed. Oh my god, I am so lucky. I probably would have died. I can't get back up. Well, I'm probably gonna die then. Oh wait, nope, never mind. Alright, well, we just gotta get back up then. How much ammo does this AK have? 35 bullets? Alright, I'll take it. Wait a minute. No! I have to run all the way up there again? Oh god, I may have to edit this. I'm not so sure because I'm going the same pathway. Alright. Go through here. Not sure if I'll let it out. I probably will. I don't know. But yeah. Maybe, like, did he just, like, give up on the search for a... Ooh. Oh, that's a shotgun? Alright, whatever. Like, did he just, like, give up on the search for, Elena and just start doing some, like, Sir Francis Drake-looking work or whatever? I don't know. Maybe he's trying to go to Sir Francis Drake's tower to look for Elena. I don't know. It's been a while since I played this game. Like, I wanted to get this game over with just so I can go straight to 2. Because my first playthrough, this game was, like, pissing me off so much that I just wanted to, like, get it done and over with just to get to Uncharted 2 because I heard that, Uncharted 2 was the best out of the games. And after playing, all 5, including the, yes, 5, because I'm including the PS Vita game, Uncharted Golden Abyss, which is, really good. Really good, actually. It's nice to have Uncharted on the go. After playing all 5, Uncharted 2 really is the best. In fact, I think it's actually... I think I mentioned this before, actually. It might be on par with, Alright, do I climb up here? I do climb up here. Alright. It might be on par with, Uncharted 4 might be on par with Uncharted 2. Because they're both really good games, which have really... a really good story to it and like really good gameplay. All right like they really all right can I just make the jump, please? Thank you. With like really good gameplay compared to Drake's Fortune.
Where'd she go?
All right I remember messing up on this part a lot. Be careful. All right so jump over here and I can't see. So, yup, I died. But yeah, Uncharted 2 and Uncharted 4 really had a good gameplay to... Alright, I guess I go over here. Unless... Yeah, see, I'm having so much trouble with this. Like, I had so much trouble with this on my first playthrough, and, like, I don't know why. But wait, what? Did I just... What? Alright, so I guess when I died, it just spawned me to the location I was supposed to go. Alright, whatever, I'm not complaining, I hate that part anyway. But yeah, Uncharted 2 and Uncharted 4 really had good, get that quick. It had really good gameplay. That really... Up. Alright, there. Good. that really, like, really improved from, Drake's Fortune. I think Uncharted 4 and Uncharted 3 may have my favorite, like, hand-to-hand combat mechanic. Every Uncharted game seems to have, like, a different gameplay mechanic and, ooh, cutscene. At least for hand-to-hand combat. This must have been Drake's.
So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left.
Oh, there Elena. You are, Elena.
There she is.
What the hell are you doing? Go get to safety. Don't just stand there and, like, open fire.
Oh, crap. No.
With all these, like, enemies around here, and Jesus. Oh, hello. I'm in the prison cell.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Who could that be?
Oh, crap.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
That much trouble? Take a truck, take a winch and hook it up to a wall?
Hey!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, book up it too!
All right, let's get out of here. Nice gold camo on your pistol. Oh God! All right. Well, a new chapter has started, but I think I'll just go ahead and continue it with this part, because why end the video here when we have an awesome car chase going on here? So after this car chase ends, I'm gonna end off the video. And yeah. Oh, here comes some more. Dang, this truck can take a lot of bullets. Boom, and there goes the dynamite. No, I really want to, like, look at where Elena's driving. I'm kind of getting nervous that she's gonna, like, accidentally crash into something or do that. Come on over here. Boom. Oh, there's another truck. Oh, Jesus, that tree almost landed on top of us. That would not have been great. Boom. Boom. Oh, God. Here's another truck. Up. Boom, boom, boom. It's like a Michael Bay film with all these explosions. Boom. 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 All these explosions, man. Can you blow this up? Alright, that car just killed himself. And so did the one that I was just shooting at. Bye, man. And that one killed himself as well, driving off the cliff. Alright, now we can look at where Elena's driving. At least I don't feel as, scared. And what? Oh! Oh, fire the grenades? Oh, I didn't know we could do that. What? Oh, well then. Well, I guess if you miss, well, that's too bad for you, because you're gonna die. Miss one shot, you're dead. Well, I guess that means I could just use as, like, spam as many grenades as I want just to blow up these, cars then. Kaboom? Kaboom? There we go. Well, get out of here. Quit shooting at me. Saw that dude hanging behind the tree, like... Get to somewhere safer. You're just putting yourself out in line of fire. It's like legit suicide doing that. Blow that dude up. Oh wait, shoot it out. There we go. Oh God. Get off my cliff. That dude, kill that dude. Jesus! Am I the only one who saw that? She literally almost drove off the cliff. By a mere second. No, jeez. Oh, goodness gracious. We almost fell off the bridge. We've almost driven to our death. Oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no. Hang on for dear life.
Here, grab a hand. Okay. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it.
Well, doesn't that suck?
Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come on.
Oh, God. Holy crap. Hey, they didn't die, so that's good. Oh wait, that was chapter 7? That was so short. Alright. Well, I guess we'll continue this chapter in the next part. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, please remember to leave a like and a comment. If you haven't already, subscribe for more content. Twitter and Google Plus will be in the description below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Ciao.